Mr. Wes Stroud retired this past summer from Bob Jones after a teaching career that spanned 42 years, 32 of those years teaching agri-science at BJHS. During Mr. Stroud's time at Bob Jones, he observed many changes for our school and in the field of education. He joined the faculty when the school was located at the Discovery Middle School location and helped to propel our school to one of the best in the state through the excellence he modeled to students and fellow teachers every day. His students speak of the valuable skills they learned from being part of his classes, but also of the invaluable life lessons they learned from him through their meaningful conversations. Colleagues of Mr. Stroud remember his commitment to his profession and his opinion that, regardless of the changes and advancements in the classroom, the practices, students should always remain the focus. Mr. Stroud holds a bachelor's degree and two graduate degrees from Auburn University. The FFA program at Bob Jones and Mr. Stroud have been recognized for achievements at the district and state levels, and Mr. Stroud has been named Teacher of the Year for Bob Jones more than once. He is the son of Wesley and Melba Stroud of Athens. Mr. Stroud's children, Megan and Alan, are both graduates of Bob Jones. Congratulations, Wes Stroud.